Battledome. Oh, geez. Takes on the Avenger Tournament. If he can survive this grueling series of challenges, he will earn the rank of Avenger. Get ready for the speed round. Oh, the humanity.
I don't know what's going on. Apparently that went up. I was like, hey, what happens if I go to the Battle Dome? Will it, like, show me something? Apparently it'll just throw me in a fight. Apparently we did it.
Folks, the Battle Dome is shaking with excitement. Get ready to watch Team Darkstar fight for survival as they make their way to the Tower of Power.
Well, fortunately, I don't think I need to worry about platforming. Oh, never mind. Spoke too soon. Alright. I just clicked. I forget I don't have Clank.
Folks, the Battle Dome is shaking with excitement.
Yeah, I just clicked on the thing because I thought it'd give me like a menu, you know, of like things I needed to do, and it did not. Kinda just threw me into the fray here. Alright. I need a suck cannon. I wonder when I'll be getting that. Or a chickenator or something.
Team Darkstar is in rare form tonight.
Is that gonna... No? Shotgun's so good. Alright, give me pistols too. If I can spread the love around here. Jeez, gross. Ooh, ow. Well, that's what I get for trying to spread the love around. Well, they're almost upgraded, at least. Gained a lot of experience with that, so that's a plus.
Explosions are pretty.
Nice. Oh, that was it. Nice. Oof.
It's time to climb to the top of the terribly tubular tower of power.
Sure. Wow. Okay. No. Is there a... Alright.
It's time to climb to the top of the terribly tubular tower of power!
Hey, there we go. Ooh! All right. One that's about to flip flashes red, like that. Hey, there we go. All right, the green one stays permanently. Alright. The robots seem to be doing okay. I'm assuming these fall. Yeah. Like, blue probably falls. And it does.
Oh man, that last hit was like a spanking. spanking from my mommy.
There we go.
Has reached the top of the Tower of Power.
Nice.
Be the first contestant to do so in the history of Dread Zone. Juanita, what do you think about that?
Oh. I was hoping we'd get to hear from Juanita.
After making his fortune selling cigarettes to children, Ratchet went on to pilot a tanker ship for Zexxon.
A week later, Ratchet got drunk and crashed his tanker into the ocean world of Equados. Who can forget these graphic images of baby seals smothered in radioactive waste? Little Coco never had a chance.
How could you? What did Little Coco ever do to you?
What? Al, how can you believe these ridiculous lies?
No. I was just,
Come on, guys. We need to get out of here before we all wind up dead. What's the plan?
I have been chatting with a tech droid on the operations level. She may be able to provide the blueprints for these deadlock collars.
That's great!
But we must be very careful. Vox has eyes everywhere.
Dun, dun, dun.
What happened to the VG-9000 we were playing between battles?
Well, I thought it was more important that we concentrate on our work here. Besides, you're getting too close to my high score on Ozarg's Revenge.
Anyway. We unlock anything? No. There's more. Well, there's more on Kronos we can do.
Assorted cheese is more dangerous than your combat bots. Bring them back to my shop and I'll give them some upgrades.
I was just there. You didn't have anything.
Wrench upgrade. I never used the wrench.
Attention, all contestants. Remember that you are on live holovision at
all times. Yeah. There we go, let's go do this. So I guess we have to go to the planets, do the thing, come back to the battle dome thing, rank up, go back to the planets, do the thing, go back to the boat. So let's see. Seems to be what's the what. Oh boy.
From above as Ratchet takes on the hover ship challenge. Our flyboy has a limited time to destroy every enemy in the zone. Those of you seated in the bleachers, get ready to duck and cover.
Now. This is awkward. We go. I guess I just need to kill the turrets, so I don't actually need to kill everything. I don't know what any of that means. But it sounded good. There we go. Alright. That was not fun.
Ratchet, keep hacking the security orbs, or the arena walls will collapse on top of you. And watch your back. Dread Zone will send wave after wave of enemies in your direction.
Okay. I don't really understand what's going on.
Always kick your best friend in the pants day. Free popcorn for everyone who participates.
I don't think this loaded in correctly. Call me crazy. But something ain't right. Yeah, something didn't load right. Well, I was almost able to do it. Oof. Is that supposed to be like that? No. Something is goobered.